It is still very dry. The brook, still it's empty. Here and there there's some water left in shallow puddles. And where the wild boar can do their stuff. And the going is very noisy. With all these leaves underfoot. I seriously doubt if I can spot some wildlife. I'm making too much of a noise. So that is the new tarp that Tim Alpush has made me. What do you think? Is it sweet? Or is it? It is as sweet as my spot. Because I have few, and might be some red deer passing by. I saw some droppings close by. Wild boar and red deer. Plenty. Okay, well, let's lounge. Balloons, well, balloons they fly and then they come down. This one is not about a grandpa, luckily. This one is much better. Lucky me. I think I have a very sweet spot here. So, I'm losing light. Let's get to work. We have a friend coming to bring some beer, but he can't find me. Hey, Mom.
Nice spot.
That's what I thought.
I have brought something to share. A leprechaun and a gun. I didn't know they gave me guns.
No, I didn't.
I come in paint.
Er veel geluid. I need more coffee. How can something so big be so stuffy? Wow. Son, it's time to go.
Thank you, sport,
for having me all in this tiny pack. It's been a pleasure, a very good one, I would say. And oh yeah, I'm having the nicest walk out. Thank you.